U.S. State Department shutters AI-based project that aimed to forecast violence and COVID-19.
The closed pilot is one of several initiatives disclosed in the agency's AI use case inventory and is still listed on the State Department website.